A far south side man was ordered held on $50,000 bond after he fired a gunshot at the graveside service for a Palos Heights man who was recently slain in his south suburban home, authorities said. Alston Stevenson, 56, said nothing as Judge David R. Navarro ordered him held Thursday at the Layton Criminal Court building during a Thanksgiving bail hearing. Stevenson, of the 13,300 block of South Corliss Avenue, is charged with unlawful use of a weapon by a felon and aggravated discharge of a firearm. On Wednesday, at least 20 mourners were attending a graveside funeral service at the Evergreen Cemetery in South Suburban Evergreen Park when some noticed Stevenson approach and pull a black revolver, according to prosecutors. Stevenson, a multiple felon who wasn't supposed to have a gun, then fired a single shot at the grave and said you deserved it, Assistant State's Attorney Carolyn Nevin told the court. No one was reported struck by gunfire. After firing the shot, Stevenson fled. Though several mourners tried to stop him, authorities said. Evergreen Park police arrested Stevenson, who has a long list of arrests and aliases dating to the 1990s and recovered a .32 caliber revolver loaded with 4 rounds and 1 spent cartridge, Nevin said. Well, prosecutors did not discuss what may have sparked the shooting. Evergreen Park police on Wednesday said witnesses told them the shooting took place during the cemetery service for 39-year-old Murad Tlaib, who was found fatally shot in his Palos Heights home Monday. It was unclear whether Stevenson knew Tlaib. Police also said a second man was arrested, but only Stevenson appeared in court Thursday in the cemetery shooting. Evergreen Park police weren't available for comment Thursday evening. The South Suburban Major Crimes Task Force was investigating Tlaib's death. Willie at ChicagoTribune.com, Twitter at MidNorCowboy.